Hi, hello, welcome to Stay Tuned channel. Today we are going to see grade 9 NCERT Beehive, the summary of first lesson, the fun they had. So before I tell you the summary, let me tell something about the author. Isaac Asimov. He was born in 1920 and died in 1992. He was an American writer and professor of biochemistry at Boston University. He was known for his works of science fiction and popular science. Asimov was a prolific writer who wrote about 500 books and about 90,000 letters and postcards. So today in this story, Isaac Asimov is writing about the year 2157, when every child has his own mechanical teacher and schools like today do not exist anymore. Asimov wrote this story in 1951 for a syndicated newspaper page. Later, The Fun They Had was published in Fantasy and Science Fiction magazine. In the year 2157, the 13-year-old Tommy finds an old book. He and Margie, who is 11 years old, finds it strange that the words on the paper do not move after having been read. Nowadays, they only read stories on the computer screen. The book is about school, which existed centuries ago. Margie is very surprised that in the past, pupil had a person as a teacher instead of a mechanical teacher, as they have now. It was strange that all the children of the same age learned the same thing and went to a schoolhouse with other children. Margie wants to read more of the book, but first she has to learn with her mechanical teacher, whose level is too advanced for her, and she thinks school in those days was much better than today. The procedure of learning with the mechanical teacher is not like by Margie, especially because she was facing problem with geography. Thus, she hoped that she could also enjoy the old system of education, though her mother has a different opinion. She feels that education is to be on the one-to-one basis according to the capacities of each child. Margie, however, chooses to appreciate only the fun, combined learning and human relationship which existed in the old system of schools. I hope you all like the story, which is very relevant to current scenario where we also have e-text and we are not going to school and studying through computers and laptops and mobile phones. Bye children, meet you in the next story.